What is a citizen scientist? That's easy. My definition of a citizen scientist is anyone who's ready to become their own expert. That's right. It's time to understand the science of you, the science of your brain and your body. Because knowledge is power, but knowledge about yourself, well, that's self-empowerment. And with today's technology and information, ignorance is a choice. Science is off limits to no one, especially when it comes to the science of you. We are no longer in the age of information. We are in the age of too much information. There are so many narratives going on around us in our outer world. Where do we even begin? We begin by learning about and mastering ourselves. Your thoughts, your choices, your habits, your emotions. The one asset you have from the moment you are born to the moment you exit stage left is your brain and your body. It's time to understand how they work. Let's start optimizing you to best serve you. Because of the size of our neocortex, we can turn on the stress response just from thought alone. We think about our problems and turn on those chemicals. This means that our thoughts could make us sick. So if our thoughts could make us sick, is it possible that our thoughts could make us well? The answer is yes. Every piece of food you eat has a direct short and long-term chemical effect inside of your body. Every emotion you feel creates your state of being. What if I told you we could learn about and harness all this information? It's time to stop relying on our outside world to dictate our health, to dictate our happiness, to dictate our thoughts, choices, and emotions, and instead become the creators of our own destiny. Through meditation, manifestation, reading, watching, listening, experimenting, researching, and learning, all of a sudden, your main source of information becomes you. Your future self, right now, is currently being incubated in the cocoon of who you surround yourself with and the content you consume. We are more powerful than you could ever imagine. And guess what? It's in your hands.